somebody ever felt the pain I felt. So I share it, put it out to the whole world. I ain't embarrassed. A bunch of these niggas is my sons. I apologize to them.
It's time. It is time for Fighting Demons by Juice WRLD. It's releasing in 1 minute in my country. I don't want to waste your time. I don't want to waste my own time. We all just want to get into the music. I'm sure you're not here for my intro. You're here to see my reaction. So I don't want to waste your time. I do want to ask, however, if you could leave this video a like and let me know in the comments which songs you want me to react to with my mom. Because obviously sitting through the whole album with mom would just doesn't really work. So let me know. I just can't wait. Let's get into it. All right. I'm glad because I wasn't sure if it was going to release at my time midnight. I thought I saw something on Twitter about it, but it is. As I said, let's just get straight into it. First track is Burn. I listened to Already Dead before this, so I'm in the mood. Okay, let's go. Lyrics are on your screen. I hope it's readable. Let's make sure it is. I think it is. Oh, man. It's 55 minutes, and there's some heavy interludes I've heard. Oh, I'm liking this. I'm sorry for stopping it before the beat drop, but it's already this sad. I kind of made a mistake by not bringing extra tissues here. I've been sick all week, so all I have is snotty tissues, but I hope I won't need them. I made a promise to myself to not cry, because I don't know, it just feels weird on camera to cry. I don't want to be like crying for attention. That feels just wrong. But if he goes on like this, god dang. Down these parts, I've been cursed since birth. Guess I never learn. Hands up in the fire. Burn, 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 burn. Hands up. Liking this, man. Burn, 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 burn. I pray to God for some water to wash down these parts. I've been cursed since birth. Alright, let's get the beat. This is so good. I fucking love this track. Dang. Was this a Metro? It's a Metro Booming beat. It really, I can't fathom that. It sounds so, I didn't know he made those type of beats. This is dope. That first verse, the, if I let it kill me, my mom will never forgive me. Ain't numbing my feelings. If I let it kill me, my baby will never forgive me. That shit is hard to read and to hear, especially to hear it, him say it. I'm holding myself together, but I can see a lot of people already break down at that point. Because, you know, if you empathize with it and you try to put yourself in, like, the mom's shoes or the girlfriend's, I forgot her name, I should know this, if you put it in their shoes, you like hear him say that, that's just unbearable. Next track would be Already Dead, but I've already listened to that, I've already listened to it with mom. If you want to see that video, go check it out. We are going to You Wouldn't Understand. All right. Skiing this bitch. Talk your shit, Juice. All right. I'm lost in my abyss. Wake up, all I see is black, the solar eclipse. All I know is guns and sex, blow up the clip. Ah. Get on the knees, suck the dick right. I'm gonna live my life like it's my last days. Don't believe in slow, I'm moving fast pace. Ain't no to understand about me, it's I never give. Again, with these psychedelic type beats, I'm loving it. I need to pause it. That was so good. Let me run that verse back. Bro, I didn't expect that. He came in. Yeah. That was so dope. Ski mask? Ah, water. Oh, he's about to just freestyle in the booth at the end, right? That's it? She's gonna freestyle for us? Oh, that's odd. So on Genius, there's like this part outro with him and a ski. I guess it's not finalized in the finished project. I guess they cut that part out. They keep a little bit, but to me it looked like he was just gonna like have one of those playful freestyles that he always had, that he even mentioned in his verse. Where is it? I don't freestyle shit I will never spit writtens. Oh, that's sad. I was looking forward to that. But regardless, what an incredible song. This shit is crazy. Dang. All right. Next up, we got an interlude. Eminem speaks. I know a lot of people don't like Eminem now for like the music he's put out lately. I still do. Obviously, some of it wasn't as great as his older stuff. But Eminem is a legend. And having him speak on Juice's album, let's just get into it.
Everything was not only mellow, but didn't feel any pain. It just kind of numbed things. I don't know at what point exactly it started to be a problem. I'm struggling with the argument of, do you have a problem or do you not have a problem? Can you control it or can you not? And I literally thought I could control it. You're thinking every single day, like, I'm gonna fucking die. Like, I'm looking at my kids and I need to be here.
Fuck.
Coming off of...
Dang. To me, this sounds like, obviously we're getting a documentary with this album. This feels like some Eminem interview that they did, and there's like more to be said, but obviously they can't put like a 10-minute long interview into an album, because that'd be weird. But shit, I knew Eminem had struggles. Obviously, everyone knows this, but it's just different hearing him say it when you're listening to a Juice album like that, because it really puts it in perspective for me. Because I've never really been... I never had these struggles, so to hear people speak about it, and, well, obviously Juice had it as well, it's really, it hits hard. Dang. Hats off to Eminem for doing that, though. I love that. Next up, we have Rockstar in His Prime, and I'm not into leaks. I don't really, like, there's a lot of people that know every song that's coming out, and, hey, kudos to you. I don't care what you do. You know, I'm in a neutral ground, but I've seen a lot of people on Twitter go crazy for this track, so I'm all here for it. Yo, I sound depressed right now, my voice. It's just late, boys. It's 12, okay? Let's go. I'm a Nah, I don't. Again, the beat is very... I don't know how to explain it. I already feel it. Like these effects. Oh. That's the thing, man. I hate it when... I get it. There's like two sides to that story, right? Because money, obviously, it buys a form of happiness, right? Without money, you need money to literally live. We need it. But people forget that artists like Juice and just people in general, they have lives as well. It's not just their money living for them. Yeah, you got to put in work as well. I mean, experiences can be free, but bad experiences are also free. So a rich person can have the same experiences to a certain degree, of course. Either way, I'm rambling. I'm not some psychologist, but it just hits me, you know? Dang. All right. I don't know. It's an amazing track. I feel like he's saying a lot of insights. But sonically wise, I think You Wouldn't Understand and Burn are and the singles as well are probably higher for me. I don't know. It might have to grow on me. Next up, we got Doom. Whew, I'm ready. Let's go. Oh. Oh, this reminds me of something. Oh. I don't know, this intro thing reminds me of something. Hey. Classic new phone, who's this? I like that. I love how all these producers are making these slow-ass beats, because we're used to having these tags on these high-end, or not high-end, my bad, these very high BPM type beats, but they're all doing a very good job on these beats. I'm liking it. This, though, is probably my least favorite so far, but it's not necessarily a negative thing, because I'm really enjoying this, and then one being my least favorite isn't so bad. Next, we got Go Hard, which just by the name feels like it's some sort of Nuketown type song. So I'm all for it. Let's go. I might be wrong. Huh? Is this going to be slow? It can't be if I look at the lyrics. Oh. All right. For you, I go hard. Just don't break my heart. I've been on the drugs hard. Smoking on dough like a rock star. Try to take you from that shop and go grog, grog. Grog, grog. The thing is, I really did think I was the same. Hey, a little throwback.
trying to give up the lane, brain. It don't amaze me. Your heart I can taintain. Take it to safety. Yeah, you're my getaway. So you can get away. Before you all go hard.
Alright, so this is, I guess, a song to Allie? I remember the name, Allie. Allie, Lottie, Lottie, something like that. Don't hate me. Allie, I'm assuming it's kind of a song to her. It do be a vibe. I'm just not really rocking with the chorus that much. It feels, I don't know, it feels very offbeat. I don't know. Next up. We have a Juice WRLD interlude. Juice speaks. I am probably not ready for this, but we're going in.
I never really had nothing to hide. Like, it was never really no filter in my head. Like,
oh, this is from the trailer?
Would it be not cool to talk about your emotions? You know, like, it was never nothing in my conscience, in my head, to tell me not to do that. Going through some
album?
Yeah, I do touch on that.
Mm-hmm.
I do.
What album are we referring to?
That's something that I feel like a lot of people neglect.
Goodbye, Good Riddance?
Completely. And hopefully I'm one of those people that could bring that change. Or at least start a chain reaction for somebody else to come and do it after.
I think it's safe to say he has. He has done that. He has been one of those front spokesmen for a lot of people with those issues. I can literally name a few people in my life that are heavily influenced by what Juice says, and in a positive way. Yeah, heavy. Next up, we got, what is it called? Not Enough. All right, baby, let's go.
I said it, baby, I'm intact. Straight lovers, we ain't going to a friendship. Fail for you, I don't know how it happened. When we kiss and I taste all the passion. Time worth more than money, but I'll spend. And all of that on you, me and you into the end. If you run out of your love, you run out of your love.
Running out of love is a serious issue these days. I feel like, and I'm at fault for this as well. People give up too easily nowadays. It's just with social media, we all feel like we can get something new so quickly, and we only realize when it's too late, right? And it sounds so corny. You don't know what you have until you lose it, but it really do be true. But at the same time, don't let nostalgia fool you. Sometimes you miss something, but you only miss the good things. You forget about the bad things. Again, who am I? Let's continue. Double cup.
You fill me up like the drugs do. Ink on my brain like a tattoo. Glad we meet in high school. Wasn't real love. Now I've been drowning in this liquor bottle, but drowning.
Yeah, so this one hits me more closely, I suppose. The whole love thing, you know, it's a cliche, but it always hits. Yeah, great track. I feel like a lot of Juice tracks, the more relatable they become to you, the more you'll enjoy them. So, yeah, that includes me, I suppose. Next up, we have Feline. I hope I pronounced that right. It must be Feline. With Polo G and Trippie Redd. Maybe some rich motherfucker type song like Trippie Redd had. I don't know. I'm interested. Track 11. 11 is my favorite number. Can it really go wrong? Who knows? Let's go. We're starting out with the chorus, right?
Got a new nine. Let it leave your mouth wide. Leave you hug tied. Burning on a campfire. Before I leave the crib, I pray to God I won't die. I know it's hard to kill me, but I know they gon' try. Use a pussy boy. Yeah, you a feline.
Feline.
Don't need no court to use my torch. I've been shooting like I'm Kobe.
Ah,
hit your body, ay, ay, ay. I'm gon' catch your body if you fuck with my money, ay, ay, ay. Mixing up narcotics, turn me to a zombie. Ain't put a nigga her rhyme. No talk, leave a nigga looking no false, yeah.
He fucking pulled the Harambe line. Oh, that's dope. I love when we get a little Harambe reference. That's dope. All right. Oh, run it back. Can you imagine being in the studio with Juice? And everyone's like written their verses down and they're ready to go. Like Polo G and Trippie are in there and they're like,
yeah, I got this verse down, it's dope.
And then Juice just starts snapping from the Harambe line. He just starts that flow and he just freestyles all the way through. You feel like such a clown if you're Polo G and Trippie, no? This man just comes in there in the studio and just having the time of his life, freestyling his whole verse. But just imagine that, right? What a legend. R.I.P. man. Move nine, better leave your mouth wide. Leave you hog tied, burning on a campfire. That one with some real vest. Your boyfriend still on the porch, ain't in the field yet. Them guns black, no hit and run, you get your grill wrecked. You had it rough when you was young, so I could feel that. That pain put anger in your heart, you wanna kill them all. I lost my nigga from the start, I hate I miss his call. If you stay low, you play your part, then you gon' get to ball. Fast lane, we never go in park, I just keep drifting. I like this. Come on, Trippie. Rolling with your dream girl. Say she love you, but she won't let me. She a fiend girl. I don't want her body, want her head, guillotine girl. Okay. Always some niggas in the back that I shoot at you. Yeah, ready, set, aim. I'ma blow your damn brain. If I about the car, shoot the bitch at close range. We ain't playing both sides. Tell me with me, 4-5. Just go on like 2-9. Bitch, 1499, boys. Legendary song. I like that track. That's a fun track. That was dope. Juice snapped on that. He killed it. I have to say, not because it's Juice album, but Juice definitely outshined the other two. God dang. Next up, Relocate. Let me get the lyrics ready. Oh, we have another Juice Speaks after that. Oh, I'm not ready. Oh, this is Juice's mom, no? He paid off my student loans.
He just didn't care about stuff like that. When he came to see the house, he was like, oh, this is like the places you used to take me. I'm glad you like your house.
Aww. Hey. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, that beep be knocking. Oh, that's gonna blow up my car speakers. What the fuck? I wasn't focused. Let's rewind. I was thinking that brr brr sounded like Bobby Shmurda for a second. All right, rerun. Oh, ooh, ooh, that sounded nice. Oh, that was sad about his mom speaking. She sounded happy, but obviously, you know, it's reminiscing. So of course she's gonna be happy about reminiscing, but not about the fact that she has to reminisce. It's hard. Speaking of hard, we have Juice speaking part two. Let's go.
They act all tough, but in person they be murmuring.
All right, so a little freestyle.
Put a gun out there, get the stumble and tumble. chopper get the thunder. Shooting on all these haters like what a plunge at. Hey. I'm excited. Cause now I can throw a party and all the people that hated on me won't be invited.
Hey.
True religion on me like the Buddha, Indian style, I'm enlightened. I remember up in kindergarten, the teacher told me I wouldn't be shit. And then she saw me play the piano and made all the other kids seasick. Even though I got a couple demons, I'm still screaming out, thank Jesus. Upside down pyramid on me just to compliment
Jesus' pieces. A little Yu-Gi-Oh action. Hey!
That's why I pull cards on these stupid hoes. Got an arrow, not a bullet, Cupid hoe, nah. Yeah. I pop perks to numb all the pain because it hurts real. I gotta take everything because sometimes it hurts to give. I make money even though sometimes it don't make sense. Speaking of taking everything, it's time to take shits. And every single person that said I wouldn't do it, every single person that said I was stupid, every single person that said I was that Netflix special, what's the name of the show? Oh, Clueless. But no, I ain't clueless. I got this. I'm on top, so now nobody can top this. Now it's time to change the topic. I got away with words like I'm running with a phonics book. In school, I didn't do the homework, but I still got the subjects. Money ain't the object, money is the objective. Gotta admit that I'm successful. I feel like my hair sometimes a little dreadful. I grew up on rock, rap, heavy metal. Now I'm riding bikes, pedal to the metal. I don't even got a pedal, it's a throttle, so excuse me. These niggas faking in some optical illusions. I be looking like, what the fuck is you doing? You ain't getting money, you ain't changing shit. You ain't changing the world, you just stupid. Talking about you cracking cars, selling drugs, killing niggas and going hard. Watch a real nigga come and pull your car. All scared, gonna piss yourself, shit yourself. You gotta admit yourself, you need some help. I gotta admit myself, I'm on these drugs. Feel like I can't save myself. Sometimes I wanna take myself or break myself so I can reshape myself. Look. Nobody ever felt the pain I felt. So I share it. Put it out to the whole world, I ain't embarrassed. Bunch of these niggas is my sons. I apologize to them because I've been a bad parent. Don't try me because I'm not the one. See, I won't even count the two.
Yeah, I really had to focus there. I'm not gonna lie. Dang. I didn't want to be a little bitch in this one. I don't know why that one was so heavy to me. The beat surely didn't help. It made it only worse, like heavier. Like some parts were funny. Like he started off funny and then it kind of... I already kind of had to like compose myself and then got a little funny again or a little hard ass, you know what I mean? And then... he got to the end, and I was like, fuck. That one really hit. That one really hit. I'm sorry. I failed my promise. I said I wasn't going to, but here we are. Shit. Let's move on to the next one. It's called Until the Pluck Comes Back Around. Fuck, my nose is fucked out as well. Oh. Okay, I'm here. So, next up, Until the Plug Comes Around. It feels weird. Might be very hard. Down, down, down when the plug is in town. Prescriptions fill them out, pills get passed around. Run, 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 run away from my pain now. I feel like passing out. Why do I feel irrational? Running out of pills, now it's time to ration out. Plug come back around. Until the plug come back around. Sorry. Now that shit isn't really the same. Super serious, the shit ain't a game. Too delirious, beast in a cage. Ah, I fucking love this track. This is so nice. God dang, I needed this. This is wow. Alright, nothing useful coming out of my mouth, so let's continue. Why do I feel irrational? Running out of pills.
come back around. Until the plug come back around. Oh.
I like that track. That's a dope track. Nice. Nice. Just nice. Next up, we got From My Window. As I said, they were switched around on Genius or on the album. Either one. Let's continue. I like that. Ecstasy, taking rock star steam. Make a bad bitch get on her knees. Ask cause she suck my tuck. Yes, please. Put it in the throat. Shorty choked and sneezed. I see the world from my... She choked and then sneezed? I'm hoping she, like, you know, and then sneezed. Because I ain't trying to get... You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying. That's the chorus. The fuck? Gang shit, fuck a friend. If she's sending you ass pics, you should fuck her then. Take her to the palace. That is some advice. If she's sending you ass pics, you should fuck her then. Juice, I'm gonna need to get on that. Thank you. Go. Lesson relearned. Satan always comes back to burn. All the bridges. Impossible to give your soul away if it's not yours to give. Thankful that I know the truth for others. It's unfortunate. But I heard hell has a lot of room. So get comfortable. Taking drug after drug, numb the bitter truth. I'm a nice high guy, I could love the bitter you. Remember popping pills before it was cool. Getting ridiculed back in high school. Put it in her mouth, Juice WRLD popsicle. Dang, I like that one as well. Those are both very nice. Very similar type. I don't know, it's the same vibe. This video is going to be long. I'm going to try to edit it as best as I can without having to edit a lot of the stuff out that I want other people to hear as well. But yeah. Oh, next up we have, all right, a BTS feature from Suga, one of the members of BTS. We've done some BTS on the channel, so this could be a nice... I know they already did a song together, Juice and BTS, but this could also... I'm assuming the comments will be filled with Let Your Mom React to This Track, because we have both Juice and BTS fans on the channel. Either way, let's get into it. I'm excited. Wonder if he's going to be Korean or English. Aww, he did this while she was there. The girl in my dreams, man, I ain't falling asleep. Think both of your legs gone away, you falling for me. The same way that the rain falls. I ain't gonna lie, you got it all. Yes! Loves all of you like I'm John Legend. Ah, great song. Oh, beautiful. The girl in my trailer, I ain't falling asleep. Both of your legs gone away, you falling for me. The same way that the rain falls. I ain't gonna lie, you got it all. All right, let's see. Okay, it's in Korean. Deep. You know what I mean.
작은 이름은 파란색 그 정신 그렇다가도 절대 차갑네 항상 사랑 He's writing it 눈물 동반해 함께 있음에도 외롭게 마찬가지
Where am I?
Think both of your legs gone away, you falling for me the same way that the rain falls. I ain't gonna lie, you got it all of me.
That's beautiful. It does give me the John Lennon or John Legend vibes. The all of me. Dang. Sugar killed it. I just don't know what he's saying, so I can't really judge it on that, but he was really tight on the beat. I like this flow. Dang. So that was for Allie. You like told her to stay in the booth. That's hella cute. That is goals. Last note, second to last track called Feel Alone. Oh no. Don't hit me at the last two, please.
There's times when I feel alone. I wonder if anybody knows. I wonder if anybody notices. When I get in my head and feel alone. No, I don't think nobody really notices. Life don't seem so fair. Devil standing right there. Funny, you don't think I see you standing right there. I guess I'm just too high to care. People here to hold my hand. But what happens when I can't comprehend someone holding my hand? Pain with the drink, when I spend 5 bands. A bunch of pills, oxycodone, spend another 5 grand. But understand, none of these drugs make the person I am. Sober up, I can, sorry, but I can.
Another solid track. Probably we've had a very long streak of amazing tracks for me. This is probably one of the ones that doesn't really do much for me. I know there's a deeper meaning behind it. It just doesn't resonate with me. It doesn't resonate with me that much. But it's still a good track. Nothing to take away from it. It's just sonically not my thing. We have the last one. My Life in a Nutshell. This will probably be like the ending of the documentary as well. That'd be fitting. So it's probably going to be sad. Let's go.
This is my life in a nutshell. Heaven so far away. I'm starting to love hell. They know me for my talent. My talent, but don't know how my pain feels. These prescriptions that I feel never made the pain heal. Fuck. Back in the lost and found, I go, but I'm more lost and found. I know I feel so cold in LA, like I'm sitting back at home. Chicago, they say living's harder than dying. I'm willing to gamble that. Find me unresponsive in a hotel room, girl. Can you handle that? Worst case scenario. You still hear my songs on the stereo. You still hear my name on the radio.
No way.
So I'll live forever.
No fucking way he just said that. Bro. That is actually so heavy. Jesus Christ.
This is my life in a nutshell. Heaven so far away. I'm starting to love hell.
for my talent, my talent, but don't know how my pain feels. These prescriptions that I feel never make the pain heal. Oh.
I can't believe this first verse. I cannot believe it. Oh, there's a couple lines on this album, especially Already Dead as well, that really hit. And I'm not the type to like cry on camera. As I said in the beginning, I don't hate it, but I just don't want to be like seeming like I'm crying for attention, because that's the opposite of the case. But I can't help it when you read stuff like that and you just try to empathize with the family, with the mom, especially on the first track where he talks about being sorry, or his mom's going to be mad if he dies, and same with his girlfriend. And it's just so sad. It kind of, just listening to this makes me just frustrated that he's not here. Not even, it's sad as well, but just frustrated, because there was just so much potential in this young man's career/legacy, and it's just very sad to have such talent go to waste so early, and just everything that comes with it, with him being gone. I'm glad he has made this legacy, and I'm really glad he has. It's so sad. This album, though, it to me, a very nice, well-constructed album. There's a couple tracks that just don't really do much for me. But as a whole, especially the interludes as well, I really like them adding those. Especially the part two thing. I don't know, it just really hit me. This is an amazing album. I'm really liking this. This video is probably already very long. To anyone who's watched it all the way through with me, leave a firework emoji, right? Leave a firework emoji. Let me know you've been here, just so I know. I'm gonna end it here. I'll give this album a solid, I'd say 8.5 out of 10. 8.5. Just a couple tracks that need some growing on me. I'm kind of lost for words. I'm happy with this album, but it just, you can't be happy with this album knowing that he's not here anymore, right? Because I would have been way happy if he was here to tell these stories. Either way, guys, that was it. I'm off to editing this one, making sure I can upload it as quickly as I can. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.